Now open the page number 84. Look at this. Solve this example also. Okay. Let's deliver letter. Postman uncle is ill today. Let's deliver the letter for him. Okay. Write the correct room number on the letter. Okay. Then find the room in the above building and circle them. Okay. Look at the first example. 445 plus 10. So let's do addition. They have already done for you. Okay. 445 plus 10 is equal to 455. Make a circle on room number 455. So let's find out. This is the room number 455. Okay. Let's see. The second example, 467 plus 11. Okay, let's solve this example. Look at here, 467 plus 11. So, we will do easy way, 467 plus 10 plus 1. 10 plus 1. Okay, so that is 467 plus 10 is equal to 477 plus 1 is equal to 478. So, the room number 478. We will get the room number. Let's write down here 478 and find out the room number 478 and circle that room number. Okay, let's see third example, 450 minus 19. Okay, let's solve this. Look at this example, 450 minus 19. So we will do 450 minus 1919 is here. We will add 1, so we will get the number 20 and plus 1. So, look at here, 450 minus 20. So, we will get the number 430. Okay. And plus 1 is equal to 431. Okay. So, we will get the number 431 room number. We will do this method, this example one more way. Look at here, one more way, 450 minus 19 means 10 minus 9, okay? So, 450 minus 10, 440, right? Minus 9, so we will get the answer 431. Okay, both methods are correct. Let's write down here 431 and circle the room number 431. Let's do all these examples. This is your homework. Okay, do in your notebook first and then write down the answer and circle the room number. Okay. Now look at the page number 85. Okay. Find the missing number. Look at the number pattern. Write the missing number. Okay. You had learned number pattern in second standard. Right. Look at first example. 100, 200, 300. The next pattern will come 400. Then 500, 600 and 700. Okay. Like this. Then second example I will explain, 900, 800, 700. So here will come 600, 500, 400 and 300. So this is one pattern and this is second pattern. You have to complete all this. Okay. This first pattern, that is increasing order, and the second number pattern, that is decreasing order. Okay.